God of mercy, we pause and thank you for this holy meal, in which we have been able to remember once again the sacrifice made on our behalf. We pray, O God, that this sacrifice of Christ might dwell deep within our hearts and souls, that we might be convicted of your grace and love for us and for the world, and respond with faithful living in all that we say and do. This is our prayer today.
I want to thank anyone who came today and helped out during the week for our preparations. We have a wonderful coffee over down the stairs. We hope you can stay. It's a very special one for Bishop and his wife Sally and whoever who will be joining us. And why don't we just thank the Bishop and our district superintendent for coming. Before we sing one of our favorite hymns, 370, are there any announcements? Yes.
Well, on the note of giving thanks, the youth are giving thanks to Bishop Bickerton and his wife Sally. We have a card for Bishop Bickerton and his wife Sally. We also have a card of thanks and welcome for Reverend Kip. And we are very happy, delighted to have you here in our church. We hope to see you soon again. And we also wanted to welcome, of course, Lorraine Miller, always part of our church family, always a blessing to see Mrs. Miller, and we have a card also for Mrs. Miller. So thank you so much, and blessings to us all.
Thank you. Maybe we should say happy birthday to the bishop. Since the bishop mentioned the July 4th cookouts, if you're free, you and Sally on the 23rd, come to our picnic here. Any other? Yes.
If anybody is interested in being a theater angel, the JC Players are performing 1776 here, August 4th and 5th. I have the forms downstairs. It's $50. You get two tickets and a mention in our playbill.
Thank you. Maybe it's Sally could stand here with the seat and as we present the flowers to the bishop's wife, Sally.
Thank you.
favorite benediction. Would you like to hear it?
Yes.
Right, a benediction is ascending forth. So it's eyeball to eyeball. It's not with heads bowed, but it's ascending out. So you ready for the benediction?
Yes.
All right, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, get out of here. Get out of here and be free. Get out of here with Jesus in your heart and on your shoulders. Get out of here with Jesus on your lips. Get out of here to spread goodness, kindness, joy, and mercy to a broken world.